In our own time, we've seen brave men overcome obstacles that seemed insurmountable and forces that seemed overwhelming. Men with courage and vision can still determine their own destiny. They can choose slavery or freedom, war or peace. If there is anything certain today, if there is anything inevitable in the future, it is the will of the people of the world for freedom and for peace.
United, there is little we cannot do. Divided, there is little we can do.